525. If man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may fan in the year 3535. Ain't gonna need to tell the truth, tell the lies, for everything you think, do and say isn't a pill you took today. In the year 4545, ain't gonna need your teeth, won't need your eyes, you won't find a thing to chew. Nobody's gonna look at you. In the year 55, your arms are hanging limp. At your sides, your legs got nothing to do. Well, some machine is doing that for you. And in the year 65, ain't gonna need no husband, won't need no wife. You pick your son and pick your daughter too, from the bottom of a long glass tube. In the year 7510, if God's coming in here to make it by then, maybe look around himself and say, yes, it's time for the judgment day. In the year 85 and 10, God's gonna shake his mighty head then. Yes, and place where man has been, I'll tear it down and start again. In the year 95, I'm wondering if man's gonna be alive. He's taking everything this old earth can give, and he ain't put back nothing. Now it's been 10,000 years, man has cried 1 billion tears for what he never knew. No man's running through a true eternal night, the twinkle of old starlight, so very far away. Maybe it's only yesterday. In the year 2525, if man is still alive, if woman can survive, they may find